Good night, welcome to the debate. I'm Buddy Roemer, and I'm not in the debate. I wish I were. We just got started about 50 days ago with our exploratory committee, and the rules of a debate were you had to have 1 or 2% or more in 5 national polls. We just made the last poll. We were 2% in that poll. So we didn't quite qualify for this debate, but we'll make the next one. Let me make a prediction tonight before this debate is even held. The most important issue in this campaign will not be discussed or asked tonight. I'll tell you what it is. Money in politics. Washington, D.C. can't grow jobs. Washington, D.C. can't do health care reform. Washington, D.C. can't do bank reform. Washington, D.C. can't fix America. You know why? The big money, special interest, Wall Street guys, pharmaceutical guys, insurance guys, own the politicians in Washington. You and I are playing for a sucker. It's a set-up deal. It's a rigged deal. That's why you have a tax code that no one can read. I bet the question won't be asked tonight. I'd love to ask it. Where do you get your money?